away we go in the second game. Chinese taking the first game, 17-14. The first point in the second game.
Center, last one.
The Chinese players still managing to get the majority of the attack. The only errors that they seem to make are made on defense.
That one dropped down nicely. Beautiful placement, straight over the head.
Harry Anto.
Extraordinary shot.
Yes, yeah, so it was a miss hit. Came off the top of the frame and landed well out of court.
2-1, second server. Same server, 1-2.
And let's not forget that China leading 4-3. One game up here. If they were to get this game, the Thomas Cup would be theirs.
They left it, but it was in. So Hartono and Harry Anto go into the lead, 3-2. They're doing the attacking, and it's certainly paying off.
4-2. Four, two.
4-2,
second serve.
3-2 with the serve. 4-2 up.
Reactions there.
Service over, 2-4.
Ming moving in on the smash. And by the time Harry Anto had finished his first stroke, the shuttlecock was back at him, ready to hit, and he played the error.
Three, four.
The shuttlecock hovering on the tape almost before deciding to drop back on the Indonesian side.
Three, four, second,
seven. It's very much a crash, bang, wallop game. There's not too many subtle moves going on out there, but very exciting nevertheless because of the closeness and the state of play and the determination of both pairs to try and get that shuttlecock onto the ground. Standing well back in the court, side by side, in the usual defensive position.
5-3, second
serve. Of course, the attacking pair generally does so with one player at the back of the court and the other covering the net.
Yeah.
defensive play was quite magnificent. They're extending their lead in this second game to 9-3 and stand a very good chance of taking this match to a third and decisive game. Misunderstandings that we saw with the Chinese pair last night. There's another one. They're undecided as to who should play the shuttlecock, and when it finally was decided, there was little option but to play a loopy shot to the net.
Commendable fight back in this match by the two Indonesians.
Now stand at 13-14-3.
Game point 3 second serve.
Just when it looked easier to put it over than this side.
3-14.
The mistake came.
The Chinese are unlikely to win this game. I think it's important that they get back into the match and prepare themselves for the likelihood of a third and final game.
Service out, 14-3.
So it's game point again. Harry and Dick.
14-3, second serve.
Still game point.